Hi parents, educators, and students. Dr. Khan here with Inside Education. This week we were joined by Emmy award-winning journalist Narmeen Chaudhary in the Notre Grow podcast to tackle the Pew Research Center's Parenting in America Today. The research shows that mental health concerns for our children is the number one thing that parents are still worrying about today, whether it has to do with anxiety, depression, bullying, or something as widespread as school safety. Next up, parents are reporting that financial stability for our children when they grow up is the number one thing that they're worried about for when our children grow older. This is particularly true for special needs children, where parents have a separate set of worries compared to neurotypicals. And finally, parents are decreasing their emphasis on political and religious topics in this generation compared to the past. For more, check out the entire episode of the Notre Grow podcast.